Good evening and welcome to Fairfield Warde High School in Fairfield, Connecticut on Saturday evening, January 27th, 2024. We've got high school varsity boys basketball tonight. The Ridgefield Tigers travel to take on the Fairfield Warde Mustangs. This should be a great matchup with a playoff atmosphere. That's what I'm expecting. Ridgefield comes in with a record of 10-1. 10 wins, 1 loss. And the Fairfield Warde Mustangs are 9-1. 9 win and only 1 loss. So this is my first time filming at the gym here at Fairfield Warde. I'm expecting a pretty crazy and crowded gymnasium, so we'll go check this out. If you're watching on YouTube, remember to give a thumbs up, like, and subscribe, and I'll do my best not to miss any of the action. Tip-off is at 6 p.m. That's moments away. So let's go check it out. The Ridgefield Tigers versus Fairfield Warde Mustangs. That game is coming up next. offensive foul called on Warde.
Thank you.
first quarter. Ridgefield 18, Fairfield Warde 8. Down low by number two.
Yeah!
All right, reach the half. Ridgefield 33, Fairfield Warde 19.
Yeah. Thank you.
quarter, Ridgefield 43. But Warde has cut it to single digits, Warde 35.
Oh!
three-pointer. It's going to go to the line for three shots. Now it's a two-possession game. Fairfield Warde, wow. Boy, I thought it was the other way around. It looked like Ridgefield dragged him down. Ridgefield. Makes it back to a three-possession game. Out on the floor. Warde is only down by five. It's a two-possession game. This is the big one right here. Warde's got to get a three. That's going to just about do it. Ridgefield student body really letting the Fairfield Warde student body know about it. Oh, I'm going to give a lot of credit to Ridgefield students who made this trip to support their team. It's not over yet. They got to get down and get a quick three-pointer. The clock doesn't stop. That's going to do it. The clock doesn't stop. Wow. Ridgefield hangs on to win by three. 59-56 over Fairfield Warde. Ridgefield's now 11-1. Warde falls to 9-2. Thank you for watching. Get home. Have a great rest of your night and get home safe. Okay, so once again, that's going to do it for me from Fairfield Warde High School. Yeah, it's kind of unfortunate. It's not like college. The clock does not stop at the end of the game when you make a basket. So he made it with like 4 seconds left, and the clock just ran out on Fairfield Warde. The Ridgefield Tigers, 59. Fairfield Warde Mustangs, 56. That's your final. Ridgefield improves to 11-1. Fairfield Warde falls to 9-2. Once again, if you're watching on YouTube, give a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. And thank you once again for watching. You have a great rest of your evening and get home safe.